this is our newest song. It's called Pay Twice, and it's about how, like, you know, sometimes if you go see a band that is bad, it's like you have to pay to get in, and then you pay again with you and them. Or, like, all kinds of things in life that, there's no end to the times that it can cost you something. Try to encompass that in this one. It's on some of the tapes, it's called Pay Twice.
Pay twice, pay twice, pay twice, pay twice. I got the money, pay you right now. It's only a small fee to take it out, and I owe you, I owe you. Pay with interest, pay attention. Pay with action, pay consequence. Pay with symbol, pay represents. And pay twice, pay twice, pay twice, pay twice. Pay Pay twice, over and over and over and over and over. One tuition, two room and board. It's free to listen. Not for the course in your position. Who could want more? The world's behind me when I go pop. The culture's current streams me along. It's so convenient when what you want's exactly what you are.
Asking how to
that feel uncompany times. So catch the fish and you shall eat for the day, or else malt wine and be drunk for the night. Be wild daydreaming about some big silly wonder. Company time, company time. The melody was co-written by this like 14-year-old girl, and that was in my like comics class that I was in. And this song is about it's called Mirror Boy, and it's about trying to be more like your Facebook profile picture, finding yourself, trying to mimic yourself, and just cell phones in general.
You take a selfie.
Yeah, sometimes we slip film every time we play it, but it's distracting. I just like it. Oh, sick.
Ready?
Cool. It's been so good sharing this song with you guys. This has been so fun. This is the best thing. This is like...
Oh, sorry. Okay.
Looking out and all around to answer who am I? Gazing in reflection, twin what lay behind those eyes. It's a thousand words with an honest face. Blessed or cursed, enter to that way. Meet the mere boy, oh, take him everywhere you go, and stitch his actions together into a scenario. We all have a face that we hide away forever, and take it up and show ourselves when everyone has gone. And we all have a face to which we aspire to close the gap of fact and fiction, someday become one. It's somehow more true. What is it like to be here? Pardon, may I check my view? When I see a frame around it, understanding's easier. Even though we are together, you're the only one they see. Make a good impression, do not tell them about me. I used to believe that I was so pure in nature till I glimpsed into a reflection that I could not recognize. When I had so many questions and image could not answer, it was then I felt the mere boy gazing out through my eyes. It's strange, but then it's common sense. You are what you get. You are the present tense. Welcome to a two-man show starring mere boy, oh. One for lights and one for cameras. One, two, three, and here we go.
It's me.
It's our love song. It's called Uncouth, and it's about when you want to be like, you know, like you want to be real with a shorty, but you don't want to love.
Okay.
Yeah.
There you go.
I function proper with another. I like someone to call my name. They've got a name for the winners in this world. To be a winner, though, you gotta be playing a game. So this is the day of the expansion. ending man. Taking the shape of where it's contained. Well, call me a fool, you say it's a crazy scheme. But to be crazy, baby, somebody's got to be sane.